In terms of globalization, the social media and new technologies have made the world really much smaller. And it's really important to put these cultures in context, really know where they're coming from. It's one of the most valuable things that a liberal arts education gives the students.
It's kind of observing the region in a way that I've never studied it before.
The Middle Eastern and North African Studies program is an interdisciplinary minor that combines aspects of both language study, but also history, literature, comparative literature, gender studies, social sciences, that has Arabic as at its core, and in the introduction to Middle Eastern and North African peoples and civilizations course that is the base of the program.
What we're trying to do is an overview so that students can come in from any discipline, whether they're business majors, whether they're political science majors, whether they're English majors. They can get in there and understand what potential for knowledge these areas have.
I mean, a lot of the things that we hear in the news about the Middle East region is primarily negative. You're really able to see the culture, the art, and the diversity that's filled within the Middle East, something that I otherwise wouldn't have known if it wasn't for the course.
To be able to come to college and be able to explore those things, it makes me really happy because I don't want people to feel like that their culture isn't worth learning about, because it is, and I want people to feel welcome here on campus.
We tried to augment the learning opportunities in class with opportunities outside of class.
Things like veranda trips to the city, where we take the students to the heart of Chicago to experience like Islamic cultures in the city of Chicago, through trips to the Art Institute and also to the restaurants.
They did henna evening, so like the history of henna and why henna is important, and you got to have some henna done as well, which was really cool. And I think that just like coming together of all different students from all different backgrounds to be able to learn, that was really good fun.
The major way that it's helped is it gave me the interest in studying abroad. I actually went to Morocco for a couple weeks this past December, which was amazing because it was kind of just all these things that I had learned and then just applying them and seeing like, oh hey, this is what the world looks like.
I would really recommend this minor to students who are interested in the Middle East and North Africa. You can combine it with any major in North Central College that you have, and you would be able to gain a deeper understanding in this region of the world that is crucial to world civilizations, but also to current world affairs. It also is a really great opportunity to distinguish yourself among your peers as someone who has a much more nuanced understanding of this crucial region and its countries, both in academia but also in the corporate world.
As a human race, we kind of owe that to each other, to understand each other on a deeper level.